Carlo, a big round of applause for
Come on, Dave, boy. Glad to see you again.
Thanks very much. Yeah, you used to play a good bit of music, these men here. I haven't been down in Kilkenny to play tunes for a while, I'm afraid. But it was great to be back here tonight, and thanks to Mick and Paddy for having me here to play the tunes.
So I was just going to say, sorry, Dave, I was just going to say, tell him that all of us have sort of been back and forth to America over the years quite a lot, but the first time I ever went to America, I think that was your first time in America
It was
many years ago, and we were sort of only kids, and we headed off over. We were fairly green, I tell you, landing in there to New York City back in 1989, as far as I remember correctly. But thankfully, anyway, we're still here to tell the tale, and we're still back and forth. Dave just got back from America there not too long ago, and I'm away over now during the week again, so we didn't get thrown out of the States yet. That's it. We're trying still, but
try your little best. Okay, we're trying a few jigs. The first two actually have the same title, and they're called The Pipe and the Hob. So I suppose somebody was very happy sitting back beside the fireplace at night after putting out his pipe, and wrote a tune called The Pipe and the Hob. And the third one is called Langstern Pony. So I'm not sure what a Langstern Pony is, but I presume it's some class of a horse anyway. So we're going to horse into it anyway, so. And then the last one is called The Hag of the Churn, I think is the last one. So a few jinks.
I opened the gate and there were 10 of them running out the door. Service. What time was this?
Just before four.
But I never got the door, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.